every day, in every way. Oh, I'm gonna let my whole light shine. Every day, in every way, I'm gonna let my whole light shine.
My name is Rocky Dauni, musician from Ghana. Ghana is a country of 25 million people, diverse culture, you know, over 70 plus, you know, tribes. So everywhere you go, you know, you find various traditions that are very unique. One quarter of the youthful population around the world comes from Africa. So Africa is going to be very key in the development of the world. And that's why my foundation is focusing there. The Rocky Dauni Foundation is a foundation that I established to focus on youth leadership through culture, because I believe that cultural foundation is the key to, you know, strength and also key to confidence, which is a key aspect of leadership. And I feel that, you know, also through our history from the, you know, era of colonization to slavery, some of the, you know, cultural pride of most of our young people was eroded. No more can we sit aside and watch our earth be plundered. No more can we sit aside and watch the Amazon burn. No more can we sit to see on, you know, only a few percent of the world controlling wealth, whilst most people just hustle to, I mean, not to say that, you know, people don't deserve to earn a decent living, but if the resources of the world are concentrated in a few hands, how are we going to have like a humanity that is based on equality? You know, so all these things are stuff that we need to start looking, addressing that inequality around the world. And I feel that right now music is going to play the role to elevate all those problems and bring everybody, because it will take all of us to work together to try and create that solution or the pathway to that solution. Respect, man.
Thank you, man.
Sounded amazing. Sounded amazing. Great energy, great vibe.